I just try to be honest, and that's resonated, and I've been lucky. It's not like I'm saying any like groundbreaking shit. It just so happens that if you're living the same time in the same year, these are the issues that we're facing together. I always had goals that I wanted to accomplish since I was a kid, and I'm so happy with the things that have happened so far and like such beautiful memories. Fallon was crazy, performing on BET was crazy, MMVAs was crazy, and having my parents out in Europe with me was crazy. It's always butterflies, it's always me running scales and praying backstage and talking to my team and being meticulous with every little detail because I just want it to be as perfect as it can. Doing my first tour was crazy. I've been an opener before. This was the first time that it was like, this is just you and the music's out. So like, if you fuck up, it's all on you, you know? And we went, and from the first word, people were singing with me until the end of the show. That was so special, that was sacred. I'm going on tour with Party Next Door early next year. There's a few other ones that are not announced yet. It's all a surprise, okay? But I'm working, I never stop working.